We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting, dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at Invincible Red Sonja Issue 4. This is a 2021 series from Dynamite, written by Amanda Connor and Jimmy Palminati, art by Moritat, colors by Matt Carter, letters by Dave Sharp, senior editor is Matt Idelson. So Sonja and her friend have witnessed what was going on at the end of last issue, and they confront the thief. They don't really have time to stop and unmask him, but that is because these lava monsters are about to try and assassinate King. Well, Sonja and Tuma must get back to the castle, and they barely make it, only to find out who the thief was, and it drives Relak insane. And he is a wizard, so he starts casting spells, he murders some people, things go completely bonkers, the royals have to get to safety, and Sonja seems to be in some really dire straits. And we are kind of left where issue one started off, and it is not looking good. Sonja may be ensorcelled, and bad things are about to go down. Issue 5 looks like it's going to be pretty awesome. It looks like it's the final installment of the storyline, but overall, this was actually really, really good. I'm glad I stuck with the series. This issue was the best one of the 4 issues so far. Issue 3 really picked it up, but this one is definitely high quality stuff. The artist looks like they haven't been cutting as many corners. There's a couple panels where smaller background characters have like no faces, and I think that was a little bit corner cutting, but it doesn't look like they were gluing on mouths after Photoshop was done. So I did like this. The art is much better than I expected. It still looks a little rougher than I generally like it. It's not the clean style that I prefer, but it is solid, and I did enjoy this issue quite a bit. So I'm looking forward to reading issue 5, and this one's probably going to stay on my pull list for a little while longer. So I'm really glad I stuck with it, because this issue really did pay off quite a bit. Pretty crazy issue. Very action-packed. A lot happens. A lot of plot stuff. If you haven't read the other issues, this issue's not going to make a whole lot of sense, so not a real good jumping on point, but I recommend checking it out and picking up the back issues. You should be able to find these fairly cheap. It's not really a series that's caught on in any way yet, which kind of surprises me actually, but this is definitely worth a look. So I'm going to recommend it. Pretty solid stuff all around. The cover doesn't do it justice. The cover's a little weak actually. The cover's by Amanda Connors with colors by Paul Mounts. I mean, it's well drawn, but it just looks like a panel out of the book. It doesn't actually tell me anything about all the crazy awesomeness that's happening. It does allude to something that does happen in the book, so I'll give it credit there, but it's just not enough. There should have been, you know, somebody standing over shooting lightning down or something. This scene just looks a little flat to me, but it is well drawn. So all around, a pretty solid book with a cover that doesn't do the interior justice as far as action orientation, so probably should have tweaked that a little bit, but I'm not going to complain too much because I thought it was pretty solid. So if you get a chance to check this out, definitely do so. It's worth a read, but I would say get all the other issues or get it in trade. So far we'll see how issue 5 goes, but until then, that's gonna do it for this one. Thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. If you'd like to help the channel out in other ways, buy yourself something nice from the merch store, you can support me on Patreon, or you can do a one-time donation via Streamlabs, which accepts PayPal. All those links are in the description, and as always, we hope to see you on the next one.